Okay, this is a review of new 2020 Suzuki DR200, brand new bike, and so far so good. This is a great little bike, all purpose. It's got a 3.5 gallon gas tank, and disc brakes on the front and drum brakes in the back. It's air cooled with a carburetor. And then we got this accessory. This bike rack just came in from cycleracks.com. It's nice and big. And nice thing about it, it protects the lights if you ever spill the bike, and which is a nice thing. And it also, if you're carrying a rider, I got something to grab onto. So this bike is just getting broke in. It's got 49 miles on it. So we're up in the hills. We're going to give it a run, see how it performs out on the trails. Nice and quiet. I like that. I think it grips the road really well. Not a lot of slippage. Doesn't have the motocross tires, but got the dual sport tires. Seems to be good enough. We're just doing trail riding. Pretty country up here. Behind Boise, Idaho. Family used to have a cabin up here, Roby Creek. Had a lot of fun with that cabin. Family reunions, whatnot. Back in the day, they had a tavern up here too called the Plains Tavern. Been long gone for some time now. Whoa. A little repair on that place. Yeah, just good bike. I'd recommend it. This is just what I was looking for. I like the fact you're not when you're sitting on the seat, it's not so high, you're on your tippy toes, you know. Gives you a feeling of confidence when you get your feet flat on the ground. I like that. It just gets out and does its thing. A lot of the inexperienced riders wouldn't have any problem with this bike. It's not intimidating at all. It's very easy to run. Okay, so that's going to conclude the review of the Suzuki DR200. Nice little bike, a lot of fun. Nice trail bike. So, really has enough power. Sticks nicely to the road, no slippage that I came across, and just did a good job today. So, we'll catch you all later. God bless you. Peace out.